Holy Bible, Second Book of Chronicles, Chapter 10, Verse 7. And they said to him, If you are kind to this people, pleasing them and saying good words to them, then they will be your servants forever.